a mess, and I'm not joking.
I said to him it was a bomb, and he gave me the bells and fell out. I picked it up and left it in the office, like, you know.
You carried it into the office?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
Knowing it was a bomb?
Yeah, well, I seen them picked up before on television. I was watching television.
So you struggled into the office with this?
No, it's not a struggle. 1.5 it's no bother to us. We used up it, like, you know.
But what did they say when you took it into the office?
Well, they started jumping around and they said that it's a bomb, that's a bomb. Like, you know what I mean? And I started laughing and shut the door behind me.
Would you do the same thing again?
I wouldn't think so.